Hi, it's that gratitude guy with today's 2-minute gratitude video. Christmas parties. And be sure and listen for today's gratitude tip of the day. I was fortunate enough to go to several Christmas parties last week, and I have several more to attend in the next couple of weeks. Now, last week, I was tired and just not in the mood to go to any of the parties, but I did. And in every case, I was very glad that I attended. After witnessing the abject poverty that I spoke of in last week's video, my mindset was one of even more gratitude for the things I had in my life, like being invited to multiple Christmas parties. It's very commonplace to complain about our employers and in some cases our friends. As that gratitude guy, I want to set the best example possible and focus only on all of the good things that I am grateful for. That certainly goes for various employers I've had over the years. Surveys will tell you that anywhere from 50 to 80% of employees hate their job and their employers as well. So when the annual Christmas party rolls around, what a perfect time to be grateful for having a job. Embracing gratitude is all about focusing on what you have versus what you don't have. So take this opportunity to go to the party, enjoy yourself, and take a moment to be grateful for your employer because you do have a job. Now the gratitude tip of the day. Take 1 to 2 minutes today to focus on how grateful you are to have a job. Also think about some of the reasons that you work that have nothing to do with money. Friendship, community, accomplishment, mentoring, being a part of something bigger than you, and so on. Then notice a difference in your mindset. Lastly, thank you so much for watching my videos. And to purchase a gratitude journal for you or a friend, just click on the Amazon link down below this video. I'm that gratitude guy, and remember, be grateful and never quit.